What we have here hanging on the wall are commonly called rabbits, pigs, or scrapers. The trade name for these are called go devils, and they were used to clean out pipelines. The walls of the pipeline would get paraffined up, just like a wax, and it would restrict the flow of the oil going through the line. So it would build up on the sides of the wall of the pipe, and they would have to have some way to clean that out, make the flow better,